Hi, it's Rhonda with two hot movies and a courthouse full of fun. Next on USA Up All Night. Rhonda, and I'm here at the LA County Courthouse waiting to be interviewed by Judge Lance Ito. He's considering me as a possible alternate juror for a big trial he's presiding over. Hi, Lance.
Hello, Miss Shear.
He's so cute. I sure hope I get on the jury. A high-profile case like this could do wonders for my career. Oh, and speaking of wonders, it's a wonder anybody would have made either of tonight's films, Vice Academy and Vice Academy 2. Our first movie, Vice Academy, is a hard-hitting look at life at the police academy. Now, here's Vice Academy on USA Up All Night. You know, Judge Ito, I love dim sum. It's Rhonda, your lusty litigation lass. I'm here at the L.A. County Courthouse being interviewed by Judge Lance Ito.
Rhonda, as you know, this is a very important trial. And we must be very careful with the selection of the jurors.
I understand.
This trial could be very long and boring. And I need to know that if the proceedings became tedious and redundant, will you, I don't know how to put this.
Oh, will I stay alert and pay attention?
No. Will you get up on my desk and shake your booty?
Sure! Rhonda, your courthouse cutie, and I'm being interviewed by Judge Lance Ito.
Now, Rhonda, I need to know why you would want to be an alternate juror for this trial.
Well, Judge Ito, it's like this. First of all, I'm a fair and decent person, and I believe that someone is innocent until proven guilty. Oh, and besides, it's a great way to get Kato Caitlin's phone number. Anyway, let's return to more cops and call girls. It's Vice Academy, right here on USA Up All Night. It's Rhonda, and I'm playing with CDI, the next generation CD player. Now, I'm no electronics genius, but anyone can get hooked on this. With CDI, you can hear your favorite CDs and play with cool interactive games. Wait, that's not all. You can also watch your favorite movies and music concerts all on video CD. For your chance to press play, enter the USA Up All Night CDI CD for your TV sweepstakes. Grand prize winner will win a Magnavox 450 CDI player with a DV cartridge, and you'll get 20 awesome software titles, such as Dragon's Lair, Thelma & Louise, Pete Townsend in Concert, and much, much more. Two first prize winners will each receive a Magnavox 450 CDI player and two cool software titles. To enter, send in a postcard with your name, address, and phone number to the USA Up All Night CDI CD for your TV sweepstakes. P.O. Box 3966, New York, New York, 10185. The CDI CD for your TV sweepstakes is brought to you by Philips and Magnavox. It's Rhonda. Tonight's movie has a special guest appearance by America's favorite mom, Carol Brady. In this scene, she explains what happened to the Brady kids after the show went off the air.
We sent them overseas. We sold them into white slavery. They don't bother me anymore.
Now, let's get back to more Bunko Squad babes as Vice Academy continues right here on USA Up All Night. I'm just getting in some good reading in while I wait for Judge Ito's next question.
Now, Rhonda, yes. I need your opinion on DNA testing.
Oh, I am totally against it. I think it's degrading to women. I don't even know why they need a stupid test like that. I think they should just leave women's breasts and tushes out of the whole thing.
Rhonda, what do women's breasts and bottoms have to do with DNA testing?
DNA testing? Oh, sorry, I thought you said TNA testing. Well, we'll be right back with more Vice Academy after these messages on USA Up All Night. Well, TNA, DNA, it rhymes. TNA, DNA. Nice sweaters. Oh, it's Rhonda, and I'm here with Judge Ito trying to get on the alternate jury. I've heard he's quite an intellectual, so I've been brushing up on my current events. So, Judge, what do you think about the recent breakthrough on the Middle East affairs? Pretty amazing, huh?
I don't know, but let me tell you this. I've decided to stop watching that Beverly Hills 90210 since Shannon left. That little sassy little tramp, I would have loved to play hide the gavel with her.
Oh, well, so much for intellectual stimulation. Let's get back to more erect nightsticks as Vice Academy continues right here on USA Up All Night. Rhonda, and I'm playing with CDI, the next generation CD player. Now, I'm no electronics genius, but anyone can get hooked on this. With CDI, you can hear your favorite CDs and play with cool interactive games. Wait, that's not all. You can also watch your favorite movies and music concerts all on video CD. For your chance to press play, enter the USA Up All Night CDI CD for your TV sweepstakes. Grand prize winner will win a Magnavox 450 CDI player with a DV cartridge, and you'll get 20 awesome software titles, such as Dragon's Lair, Thelma & Louise, Pete Townsend in Concert, and much, much more. Two first prize winners will each receive a Magnavox 450 CDI player and two cool software titles. To enter, send in a postcard with your name, address, and phone number to the USA Up All Night CDI CD for your TV sweepstakes. P.O. Box 3966, New York, New York, 10185. The CDI CD for your TV sweepstakes is brought to you by Philips and Magnavox. You know, I tried being a court reporter once, but it didn't work out. I saw a cute guy in the jury box and made a few mistakes on the transcript. It cost the guy who was on trial for parking violations 6 years without parole. But the story has a happy ending. Last week, he and his cellmate Bruno decided to tie the knot and become soulmates. Congratulations, guys. Anyway, while I bang the gavel, you bang, well, whatever it is you do. As Vice Academy continues right here on USA, up all night.
So, Miss Shear, have you ever been on the witness stand before?
No, but I have been known to make some witnesses stand in my time.
Is that a sexual reference, Miss Shear?
Yes, Judge Ito, actually every reference I make is sexual.
I just want the truth.
The truth? You can't handle the truth. All right. You want the truth? You want the truth?
Yes.
They're both real.
They...
We'll be back with more Cops with Cleavage as Vice Academy continues right after these messages here on USA. Up all night. You okay, Judgy Wudgy?
Rhonda, I want you to know this trial may go on for months, and you would have to be sequestered for that time.
Oh, that's okay, Judgy Wedgy.
But because the state can't afford to put all the jurors up, you'd have to stay at my house.
Oh, that's okay. I just love sleepovers. But can I bring my best friends, Bunny and Treasure?
Only if I can put my jewels in Treasure's box.
Oh, I'm sure she won't mind. Well, while Lance and I work out sleeping arrangements, here's the conclusion of Vice Academy, right here on USA. Up! All night.
Would you like to see what I have underneath my robes?
Well, Judge Ito, only if you're wearing your legal briefs. Well, it looks like I made the jury. It's amazing how far a wink, a smile, and some strategically placed 36 Ds will go. But don't you go, because we have another great movie for you, Vice Academy 2. This is the sequel to Vice Academy 1. It's a more personal look at life on the force.
Now, you realize that resisting an officer is a criminal offense.
Now, here's Vice Academy 2 on USA. Up all night. Rhonda, and I'm playing with CDI, the next generation CD player. Now, I'm no electronics genius, but anyone can get hooked on this. With CDI, you can hear your favorite CDs and play with cool interactive games. Wait, that's not all. You can also watch your favorite movies and music concerts all on video CD. For your chance to press play, enter the USA Up All Night CDI CD for your TV sweepstakes. Grand prize winner will win a Magnavox 450 CDI player with a DV cartridge, and you'll get 20 awesome software titles, such as Dragon's Lair, Thelma & Louise, Pete Townsend in Concert, and much, much more. Two first prize winners will each receive a Magnavox 450 CDI player and two cool software titles. To enter, send in a postcard with your name, address, and phone number to the USA Up All Night CDI CD for your TV sweepstakes. P.O. Box 3966, New York, New York, 10185. The CDI CD for your TV sweepstakes is brought to you by Philips and Magnavox. Hi, it's Rhonda, and I'm playing with CDI, the next generation CD player. Now, I'm no electronics genius, but anyone can get hooked on this. With CDI, you can hear your favorite CDs and play with cool interactive games. Wait, that's not all. You can also watch your favorite movies and music concerts all on video CD. For your chance to press play, enter the USA Up All Night CDI CD for your TV sweepstakes. Grand prize winner will win a Magnavox 450 CDI player with a DV cartridge, and you'll get 20 awesome software titles, such as Dragon's Lair, Thelma & Louise, Pete Townsend in Concert, and much, much more. Two first prize winners will each receive a Magnavox 450 CDI player and two cool software titles. To enter, send in a postcard with your name, address, and phone number to the USA Up All Night CDI CD for your TV sweepstakes. P.O. Box 3966, New York, New York, 10185. The CDI CD for your TV sweepstakes is brought to you by Philips and Magnavox. Now, here's the conclusion of Vice Academy 2 on USA. Up all night. I don't know about you, but I really thought Vice Academy 2 was much better than Vice Academy 1. VA was funnier, but VA 2 was much more realistic. But then VA 1 and VA 2 can't hold a candle to Vice Academy 3, which is coming up next. Let's get together again same time next week when we'll do something completely different all over again. Until then, from the keeper of the sizzle kiss, if it's LA, it's Rhonda. Up all night. Nightmare.